You've never tried a sandwich like this before. Grab your bread, slice it in half and hollow it out in the center. Now for the filling, combine garlic, onions, some ground meat, oregano, basil, pizza sauce, chili powder with some bell peppers, and about a cup of ricotta. Then mix that up and add it to your bread. Top that off with some cheese and pepper, then bake at 375 for 10 minutes, and finally, enjoy.